Hello. In this session, we're going to quickly use our Zoom personal link in order to have office hours online. So the way we're going to do this is to first, we are going to open up our browser and go to csuchico.zoom.us. Sign in. And when you're in, just click on profile. So we can use either the personal meeting ID URL, but I just like using the personal link. So I will go ahead and copy that to the clipboard by hitting Control C. Once you've done that, you go to your Blackboard page. So the idea is we're going to put a link here for our students so that they can contact us for office hours. And you do that by clicking on this plus to add a menu item. And all we're doing is we're adding a web link. And we're going to name it Zoom Office Hours. And just paste by hitting Control V your URL. And I want that to be available to the users. By default, those are placed towards the bottom. So you may have to drag it to the place that you want it to go to. And now once that's there, all students have to do is to click on that link and it will try to contact you for office hours. They click Open Zoom Meetings and that's all they need to do. I hope this helps. Thank you.